Are you ready to begin logging operations?
Yeah, we finished rigging the new LockJar hydraulic jar to the top of the logging string.
Great. Now, we've had some serious sticking problems in this area before. Without LockJar, we wouldn't be running this logging operation. Have you preset the tension limiter?
Yeah, we're preset at 4,000 pounds downhole tension, and we're ready to lower the logging string. All right, we are successfully in position and beginning logging operations. Okay, logging is complete, and we're ready to bring the logging string up. It looks like the logging string is stuck.
Increase tension and begin jarring.
Increasing tension. 3,500, 4,000 pounds. We're at the preset limit and continuing to increase tension while the lock jar meters. Okay, the lock jar is activated. Looks like the logging string is still stuck, but we slacked off on the tension and the lock jar is reset and is ready for reactivation.
Go ahead and increase tension again.
Okay, we're increasing tension again. 4,000 pounds. 6,000 pounds. Okay, the lock jar activated, and this time we got it freed. Bringing up the logging string now.
Great.
Base, the logging string stuck again. Looks like we hit a dog leg.
Darn. All right, let's get ready to activate the lock jar again.
Increasing tension, 4,000 pounds. We're past tension preset. The jar will fire after the hydraulic fluid meters through. Hey, tension slacked off. Looks like the string is free.
That's great news. Engineering really thought things through when they presented the lock jar, allowing us to pull past preset tension, freed the logging string without the risks associated with jarring.
That's why we prefer lock jar technology. You know, it saves time and cost, and it offers the ability to increase tension past the preset limits.
Not only has LockJar saved us a ton of time, but we've also been able to extract logging tools that might otherwise, you know, have been damaged through those typical fishing jobs. From here on out, I'm going to recommend that we utilize the LockJar technology for all logging operations.